The answers are, when generating a report, probably a task queue makes sense, because that sounds like it could take a while. When registering a new user, the user probably immediately wants to see that the operation was successful, so the HTTP thread makes sense. When checking out a shopping cart, probably the HTTP thread as well. Doing photo face recognition, a task queue, that may take a long time to do, and the user probably doesn't need to see the result immediately.